I love Jeremiah 29:11 that says, I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord. Plans to prosper you, to give you a hope in the future, not to harm you, to hold on.